Dr. Cho, your letter also recommends that the journal, quote, reject submissions where authors' conflicts are incompatible with the integrity of science. What does that mean? What do you mean by that?
Well, I hope that there are not many situations in which that occurs, but I think that statement within the letter to leave room for situations that might be on the sort of egregious end of financial complications. And I think most scientists don't have those kinds of very extreme financial complications. But I think that statement was in there to leave room for journals to do more than just disclosure, and to go beyond disclosure and actually draw their own line in terms of determining whether there are some financial conflicts that are just so extreme, maybe because the amount of the financial conflict is so large that the integrity of the scientific interpretation might be called into question.
Charles Jennings, you write in your editorial that there is good reason to believe that when you have industry funding, there is a pro-industry result, right?
Yeah, there have been several studies that have looked at this, so these are metrics.